Oh. I know that voice. Just how long has it been?
It's me, Siegfried of Katarina. I'm loath to admit it, but I've been had.
Someone's swiped my armor. Did you happen to see it anywhere?
Siegfried of Katarina, salute you.
With my trusty suit of armor, I'll be out of here in a jiffy. Until we meet again, comrade. No need to worry about me. With my trusty suit of armor, I'll be out of here in a jiffy. Until we meet again, my good friend.
Slipped you those red eyes some time ago. You're making quite an effort of it, so I thought you might like to know. If you yearn for a proper red eye orb, one that is uncracked, then kill the dark wraith, survivor of the land swallowed by darkness. He has been a prisoner for many ages in the deepest cell in all Lothric. I can see it in your eyes. If you didn't invade, didn't pillage, whatever would you do? If you fancy a proper red eye orb, one uncracked, untainted, then kill the dark wraith, survivor of the land swallowed by darkness. He has been a prisoner for many ages in the deepest cell in all Lothric. I can see it in your eyes. If you didn't invade, didn't pillage, whatever would you do?
Thank you.
you've found a proper red eye. Brilliant. I knew you were a dangerous woman. Now invade and pillage all you like. And if you grow weary of your duty, you too may become a finger. Come on, give yourself to Rosaria of the Cathedral of the Deep. Now invade and pillage all you like. And if you grow weary of your duty, you too may become a finger. Come on, give yourself to Rosaria of the Cathedral of the Deep.
Sorry, friend. Be more careful. By the gods, curiosity is going to kill you, kittens. Some places are better left alone, you know. Oh, sorry. Am I a tad too late? Have no fear. There's beauty in death. Besides, you're amongst your own. Plenty of company, right? You're alive. Now, hold your horses. Let's have a nice talk about this. I'll come clean. I did you wrong. I didn't mean it, though. Not one bit. You get these urges, running the business and all, and I hate myself for it. I do. You know what I mean. Terrible, really. But I can see you'll forgive me. You're alive, after all. And that's what counts, right? Oh, for heaven's sake, no need to jest with a face like that. You're still alive, and I'm here groveling in the dirt, so to speak. Oh, I know. Here, a token of my sincerity. Right and proper, huh? We're just a couple of outcasts. Let's make the best of it. Ah, I see you, Red Rat. The slinking rodent. But he did me a good turn back in Lothric Dungeon. Doubtless I should do something about that little dead. Well, maybe not. Well, I can hardly believe he's still standing. Can't find anything you like? Well, you could try looking a little harder.
Action one, be sure.
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's desire. Ashen One, this is much like what lies within me. Then let it find its own place within my bosom. She will understand. We are both fire keepers after all. Forgive me, sister. May the flames guide thy way. Very well. Then touch the darkness within me. Take nourishment from these sovereignless souls. Vessel for souls. Sovereignless souls will become thy strength. I will show thee how. Ashen One, bring me souls plucked from their vessels. Farewell, Ashen One. May the flames guide thee.